Actress Emily Blunt was gobsmacked on seeing the audience's response to her 2018 horror hit, A Quiet Place. She said, "I was gobsmacked. Not only by just how many people went to see it and then told their friends to see it, and then it had this meteoric life that was not expected by me. But also the very deep metaphorical themes that people pulled out of it, some of which were intended and some of which really weren't. They found it really involving and exciting." Oh.